Marcos Lodi.
Break down dimes in the trap house. Bitches face down with they ass out. Got a 100K in the stash spot. Bitches face down with they ass out. Got a 100K in the stash box. I would never trade all on cash out.
I'll raid round trap house. Try to keep it real and all the shit I rap about. My brother sold yay every day and he had me in the spot with the motherfucking strap out. Nigga can't fold. I was 16 with a real bankroll. Then they killed my nigga. I still miss my nigga. I do this for me. I do this shit for my team. I do this for Jimmy Dean. Nigga, fuck you mean, yeah. Law big cuz on the humble. He had all the drugs. Come my drug. Man, be care what the blood, yeah. So I'm tryna get a million and I got my niggas. Give a fuck about a bitch. Now stay up out my business. Look, now the young and pipe on my eye. Never fright, not the type. I got strikes straight up. Down dimes in the trap house. Bitches face down with they ass out. Got a 100K in the stash spot. I don't know. Break down dimes in the trap house. Bitches face down with they ass out. Got a 100K in the stash box. I would never trade all on cash out.
Hey, I got 40 stacks in my pocket, bitch. Spent the dirty 100K on the wheel. And I would never sell you because I heard you's a snitch. Trap shit, yep, loose lips, sink ships. Gotta have familiar at the stash house. Can't nobody go there. But the spots in South Memphis, I sell my dope there. And I fuck your hoe there. But the spot in LA, I use that for the safe. I use that for the getaway. I had to burn a nigga and get away. Hey, they say if you want something to be right, then you gotta do it yourself. That's why I flew to Cali from the plug, got the shit back all by myself. Hey, OJ breaking down these 50s at the Fizzard. Keep the best shit in the city, that why my trap's on his eye.
Break down dimes in the trap house. Bitches face down with they ass out. Got a 100K in the stash spot. Down dimes in the trap house. Bitches face down with they ass out. Got a 100K in the stash box. I would never trade all on cash out.
Let me tell you about John Gotti. John Gotti was an underdog. John Gotti felt like everybody wanted E-Rock. John Gotti didn't care nothing about that shit. John Gotti had a boss at the same time, so he knew rules. He had discipline. But at the same time, he didn't have discipline, because when you see something wrong, He changed. So John got to cut the head off the snake, you know. He killed the boss, became the boss, made sure everybody eat right. And I just feel like that's what I'm doing. Finna cut the head off the snake. Make sure my team eat right. And it's time. Fuck you doing?